Hey everybody, it's Lance Kautner coming to you from Austin, Texas for Magnetone. And today, we're looking at the Magnetone Varsity. It's a cool little amp that has much bigger tones than the size would have you imagine. It's got two EL84s, and to me, it sounds like a really, really much better sort of a deluxe thing. It's really, really nice and chimey, and it's got great tones. Like, I'll show you, let me show you a little tone thing here. Now it has an 8 dB cut switch, basically, so you can get 8 dB less gain. So the neck pickup on this Asher, the bridge now. Now with that 8 dB switch in the up position. It's really nice. You just throw a mic in front of this thing and go. Now, hang on a second. I want you to look at the top of this so we can show you the control layout. So look how sexy this is. Varsity logo, Magnetone logo. Simple, right? Two inputs, volume, treble, bass. Got an extension speaker out. I like the fact they put the extension speaker outs on top where you can actually get to them. There's a line out as well. And then there's that boost cut 8 dB switch, your simple standby and off. Thing sounds really good. Like, I'm gonna show you that. Crank this thing up a little bit. This is without a pedal on or anything in front of it. Watch. Or take that 8 dB switch down, and you got. So even clean, the thing's got a lot of chime. It's got a lot of thickness, a lot of girth, and you know, show you a little bit with just, you know, in sort of a real band situation. You know.